game, the stupid ass fucking company. My leg.
About damn time. You have no idea how long I've been waiting for this, to just get one chance to play this game. Dude, look at my perspective, wow. What am I, like a kickboxer or something? Yo, what is that? What is that? Oh, is that a zombie? There are zombies in this? Oh, there you are. Hey, how about I introduce you to my tentacle? Huh? Come here, Jill. Ah, I missed. Dude, I don't know why, but for some reason, when I'm after someone, like now, I feel like I'm so chunky. Like I'm stomping the ground. I gotta play as a survivor to see how it looks like. Dude, this tentacle is reminding me of Jesus. Oh shit, that came out wrong. No, I meant like Jesus, this tentacle. That's what I meant. What I'm trying to say is, if I want to talk about hentai, I'm guessing there are already so many good quality contents about like Nemesis, Tentacle, and Jill, but what do I know? Down you go. Oh, actually, I've never seen Nemesis breaking pallets. Alright, big guy. Aww, we have another Jill here. Wait, what just happened to my hand? Dude, I don't know why, but there's just something so satisfying when you're punching a survivor. Dude, what is this here? It doesn't let you go through. It's so Of course. Ah, Jesus. Yo! This zombie actually hit her! Looks like after all, they are not completely worthless. God damn, dude! I like them big. I like them chunky. I like them big. I like them plump. What? What is going on here? Dude, these guys. Jesus. Dude, I'm praying to God that these guys are hackers or some cheaters, because this is gonna be some good quality content. You feel me? No, I'm not leaving this lobby. Hell fucking no. There's no way. How are we starting with three people? How is that a thing? What's going on here? Are we really starting the game? No fucking way. What? Fuck this game.
Lumpkin Lane. Let's go. I'm gonna go get some more.
stupid ass zombie. What? What am I watching? Dude, this guy needs help. I'm gonna fucking teabag you to death. Let me just play another killer match. I'm tired of this.